Finding free spots in intensive care units is their biggest priority. Surgeons by training, they're now fielding calls from patients at this telephone triage center for Paris hospitals. But in the Seine-Saint-Denis department, located just north of Paris, it's mission impossible. Intensive care units in the region are already bursting at the seams.
Sur le 93, il reste a priori une place dans les soins critiques. Cette place, elle se trouve a priori au centre cardiologique du Nord.
Seine-Saint-Denis is among France's least equipped regions in terms of ICU beds. There are only 42 beds for 10,000 inhabitants, compared to 77 in Paris. Local healthcare professionals are therefore working swiftly to fill the gaps before an expected rush of patients. This private clinic readied the necessary equipment for 10 patients over the weekend, and hospitals elsewhere in Saint-Denis have freed up some 15 spots.
C'est pas beaucoup, ça ne suffira pas. Clairement, le flux de patients qui arrivent dans nos urgences et le flux de patients graves qui nécessitent des lits de réanimation va être, pour cette semaine, supérieur à 15. Donc, il faut qu'on continue ces transferts vers les régions moins touchées par l'épidémie pour libérer encore des places en réanimation.
It's a solution that's been used here in Aulnay-sous-Bois. Its hospital's already saturated. 15 of its COVID-19 patients were transferred to the city of Tours by helicopter last week. But hospitals in Seine-Saint-Denis will also have to confront another major problem in the coming days: insufficient health workers to care for the ill.